How to install and create community on Slack for Mac. Slack is a new way to communicate with your team. It's faster, better organized, and more secure than email. Slack is a channel-based messaging platform. With Slack, people can work together more efficiently, connect all their software tools and services, and find the information they need to do their best work, all within a secure enterprise-grade environment. To install the Slack app on your MacBook, you will need to open the App Store. On the App Store, search Slack. Click on Get. Click on Install. You might need to put your fingerprint or password to allow the install, so complete this requirement. Click on Open. Click OK for Slack to access files. Also, click Allow for Slack to send you notification. Here, you will need to create a new account or sign in into your account. Let's click on Get Started, as I do not have an account on Slack. A browser window is open with two possibilities. You can try to create a new workspace for you and your team, or just sign in into Slack if your team already uses this software. For this demo, I will create a new Slack workspace. So click on this button. Write your email and click Confirm. Check your email for the 6-digit code and write it here. Write your name of the company or team name and click Next. Write a description for the team and click Next. Here, you can add teammates and get a link to get invites. For now, I will skip this step, but you can add whatever person you want to add to the team. Now click on See Your Channel in Slack. Click Open Slack. You have now installed Slack on your Mac. If this was useful, please like, share, and subscribe. You can also watch more videos from the right. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.